More than 2,000 people in Klang Valley, including businessmen, housewives, students, and visitors, have fallen into these scratch and win scams since 2006. Everyone who passes by the Golden Triangle area of Sungai Wang, Times Square, and Lau Yat will be coming across with a group of teenagers distributing this card.
These scammers work in a large number, aged between 15 to 23.
在泰国那边就遇到那些被骗的事情啊，他们一开始是给我一张卡，然后叫我去撕开，一撕开了，他们就讲我中奖。They
will be convincing you with the proof of the newspaper cutting, and even publish their own magazines to further fool the victims.
就大概会中这些奖，他们就要我去挂他们的。 后来，我确定有这个人了，我还以为我可以相信啊，然后他们就带我去 office， 他们就开始要问我要签东西那些咯，我开始怀疑这个是不是一个整的，然后我就想，可是我想退回钱，可是他讲不可以，因为我签了约，所以然后他们讲，可是他们会帮我卖掉那两个韩国的 mattress， 换回12000给我。 然后叫我回去等，就等咯。可是很明显，这个是一个骗人的啦。These
scammers have been around for so many years, but the government is still not taking any action, and the police is doing nothing. They just pass by them. They are still so active doing it, scamming people.
然后我希望大家不要再被骗咯。Such
rampant cases must be stopped. Beware of the trap outside. This is Kalia signing off.